Local schools shelling out hundreds of thousands of dollars. On what? Yoga classes? Cartoon artists? Motivational speakers?
It was a strategy that was being used throughout every classroom.
They call it professional development, but are local schools spending wisely or wasting your money?
We want to look at the return on investment.
Tonight on Fox News at 9.